Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. As we bring 2013 to a close, I want to thank all of you for the work that you did on behalf of the Liberal Party and indeed all Nova Scotians throughout this year. We've had a tremendous success as a political party. As you enter into the Christmas season, I want to wish you and your family a Merry Christmas. As you count your blessings and enjoy your family and friends, I hope you take a moment to reflect on those who are less fortunate, those in this province who need our helping hand, and find your own way to reach out to make a difference in the lives of members of your community and members of our province. As 2014 begins, I want to wish you a very happy new year, full of health and happiness. We as a province have so much to be grateful for, so much that we can begin to build on. And I know with your help, with your hard work, we as a province will begin to achieve what all of us wanted to be, a place where our children can grow and prosper, a place where each of us get an opportunity to work and thrive, and a place where our parents get an opportunity to retire in good health and happiness. So again, thank you for all the work in 2013, and I look forward to continuing to work with all of you in the new year. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.